one-third of our life is spent sleeping. A good night's sleep is essential for health, providing rest and restoration for mind and body. Nearly everyone has spent at least one night lying in bed wishing for sleep. But for many people, it's a nightly struggle. Insomnia is now a common sleep problem affecting millions of people worldwide. The National Institute of Health estimates that roughly 30% of the general population complains of sleep disruption or showing symptoms of insomnia, and about 10 to 15% of adults suffer from chronic insomnia. Such individuals find it difficult to fall asleep or stay asleep, and hence not providing quality time for the body to recuperate. The negative effects can be devastating, like high blood pressure, obesity, depression, poor concentration, fatigue, anxiety, and much more. A study at the University of Pennsylvania has shown that extended periods of sleeplessness can lead to irreversible brain damage. Sleeping pills can seem like the perfect cure for insomnia, but it doesn't cure insomnia, and you need higher and higher doses every time. Insomnia has one root cause: stress. Research shows that a powerful breathing technique called the Sudarshan Kriya can serve as a catalyst in overcoming stress and insomnia. A person with insomnia experiences increased random and rapid brain waves, as well as other altered brainwave activity. This hyperarousal of the brain contributes to the difficult nighttime sleep, a pattern of insomnia. Sudarshan Kriya has proven to bring positive changes in the frequency of these brainwaves without any side effects, and thus gradually curing all symptoms of insomnia and improves the quality of sleep. The decreased electrical activity in the brain during Sudarshan Kriya leads to significant increase in endorphins and reduces stress hormones. With the practice of Sudarshan Kriya, the electrical patterns in our brain slows down and relaxes, leading us to the most desired brain frequency. This helps in achieving the ability to fall asleep naturally, ensuring a healthy life and a holistic well-being.